Hi everyone, in this lesson we're going to talk about that how to install Selenium WebDriver into your project in Microsoft Visual Studio. First, let's make new project. Let's make new console application. Name of our project is not important at this moment. And when we're on our new project, we'll go to console application, click right button, and we'll go to manage nugget packages. Nugget is the package manager for the Microsoft development platform. So we want to install Selenium. We'll click to browse and let's find Selenium. We want to install .NET bindings for the Selenium WebDriver API. We want to install latest stable version. Click OK. And now Selenium is being installed on our project in Visual Studio. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Happy coding.